Propel Funky Friday enthusiasts. As you know, I'm working on a German law. I still have a few weeks to finish up before I catch up with the latest week. I'm not ending the month at week 7. The developers are promising 20 weeks, or 45 I think, and I plan on continuing the mock until the game is fully released. That means I need 45 unique characters. And that doesn't include the characters they're adding for multiplayer. My brain is too tiny to think of that many characters. So, I'm coming to you with a very special request. I want you to send in a request for characters. But I don't want just any character, so I've made a more focused way of requesting them. Before you submit anything, these are the things I'm looking for. The character must have voice lines so I can add to the songs. Obviously, I need voices so I can edit them into the songs. I've seen requests for people like the Greedy Grinner, but the only voice line I can think of is,
"I'll be taking that one."
I don't think that's enough for me to sample. Having music play over the voice also makes things difficult, but not impossible. The character must be related to Germa. Whether it's another streamer that Germa has interacted with, the character from a video game series he's known for, or a character he created, XQOZ has seen clips of Germa, and I'm sure Germa knows who he is, but he isn't related to Germa. When thinking of Germa, your mind doesn't automatically go to someone like him. Ludwig and Germa have mentioned each other on stream, and have rated each other, but they haven't spoken to each other on stream, so I don't count them. And no Nionurse technically hasn't spoken with Germa, but they sort of communicated through clips. Also, Germa has the Mr. Slime VTuber joke that he hasn't done, unless he did it in secret. And we all missed it. And just because someone like Nioners is represented, that doesn't mean I'll be adding other V-Show Joe members like Iron Owls, Melody, etc. Video games are a tough category to use. Germa is known for stuff like TF2, so adding that was a no-brainer. He's also known for Among Us. Despite never playing the game on stream, Sivu Gunner already has an incredible Among Us mod, and can't top that. Germa also has running jokes about Minecraft, so if enough people suggest, I'll definitely add that to the mod. Germa has played Undertale, and sometimes does a Sans impression, but he isn't known for it. Literally no one has made a good Undertale Sans mod. I think that's enough. Then there's characters that Germa made, the giant rat,
yes,
and other characters like that are acceptable. Characters made by other streamers like Sponge, Panther, and others shouldn't be recommended. I love to work with them, but they aren't related to the mod. Characters like Dean Dingus, Fast Germa, and Purple Alien are unique characters, but they don't have unique voices. Adding them would be no different than copy-pasting the Germa vocals and playing them twice. That would make you, it's really difficult to listen to. Finally, try to avoid characters that have already been represented. Granddad will be sampled in Joel's audio for week 2. TF2 will be week 7. Having 9 different classes in 9 different weeks would be too repetitive. Shex, Nioners, clones, and other variations of Diab would literally just be a copy-paste. If you follow those rules, there's a good chance that the character you request will be put into the mod eventually. The types of characters that are revealed in the future will also affect which characters I choose to replace them with. Joel was chosen for week 2 because Skade is a skeleton. TF2 was chosen for week 7 because of the military theme. When you open the form to submit your character, you'll need to fill out some information. You need to select the category your character falls in. I added an other option, but I'm not sure what characters wouldn't fall in one of the three categories I have already. Then, you need to add the character's name and a brief description. The description can be stolen from a wiki. If you don't feel like filling out yourself, you won't get points taken off for plagiarism. After that, you should have links to clips that represent the character the best. If you link a video, try to make it short, or at least put timestamps for moments that you think are best. Images of the character would help a lot so I can visualize everything better. You can add up to 5 images. Audio samples aren't required, but it will make the music process much easier for me. You can add up to 10 audio files, preferably in WAV format, or send links to videos that have audio clips. If the videos are long, please put timestamps before the link. You can also submit intro text that will appear before the game. Please look at the mod and make sure you aren't sending something that is already in there. The last question isn't related to the mod, but I'm curious to know who you think will be the final characters for Smash Ultimate. That should be everything you need to know before submitting a character. You can make multiple requests if you want to.